once you've got your baseball set up and the track across it, once that's flat to the level,
it's bowed up at the moment, so it doesn't stay. But,
you have to hide it up the top end. You need to have to build it.
You have to have three loops or four loops that go underneath.
Then just get it.
So you've got the full one that you never see.
No, it's actually fine. All right. We're just thinking how you would actually get the
ski lift working.
Right. I'd suggest putting it up, taking it down and putting it up somewhere else, you know, all the way around or anything like that, so you can see if the floor points have any effect, because we've been murdered with this one, with the floor. You'd have thought the floor would be flat here. We know our problem isn't, so we'd mention that one. We've got this one. It was part of the Back to Basics project where we had folks never built a layout before in their lives, wanting to go through the whole thing. So this is John May's one, and he built this one up. He's on holiday at the moment. He did this in about 3 months. The brief was a 4-foot by 2-foot baseboard to build how you want. If they couldn't think of it, then we suggested try and copy the track plan of the shunting puzzle up there. Because the idea of it is they build it and take it home. That's theirs. So they'll build it in the club and take it home there. But they go through all the different bits of track laying, baseboard building, track laying, wiring, and then scenics and all that. So finished this in about 3 months. The others, because the levels of what's going on, have taken a bit longer. And the one at the far end is ball gauge. There's only one length of proper track in the building, that's on the narrow gauge one on the far side. They've got a piece of stuff.
pumps across the bridge. I was doing a total rewire over there, get rid of the old H&M point printers. You might be pushing your luck getting that nothing.
I'm going to try.
On the car, we reached it under a stick, pulled it forward, opened it, it's an ice cream top full of walls. But, no, I'm sorry.
Yeah. I saw how to feel it.
It's not good. Yeah. It wasn't good. I think that controller's gotten into my head for all of it.
Back to square one, and that the church has got an idea we could drain that place out, and always in place, but maybe not total idea, it's going to be quite difficult for loading and loading. But then again, what do we do like 6 times in there?
Yeah.
It's not exactly a good thing.
Thank you.
to